Like you can, so they build you a sample trip, but you can change like, oh, I want to stay here longer, I want to stay here shorter, and then they ask what your budget is, and then they pick up the hotels that are best in that class that still match your budget.
It's like Priceline in a way, no?
No, because Priceline like will give you each hotel, like this one will be like, okay, so say you want to stay, okay, you want to go to Colombia, you want to go to Venezuela, and you want to go to Costa Rica. So you or I don't know, whatever. So you pick the three, and it's like, okay, I have a $2,000 budget, including flights. Mm-hmm. So what they'll do is they'll get you your flights, they'll get you the places that you want to go. It's like, okay, all these hotels are within your budget. If you want to go cheaper, here are some cheaper hotels. If you want to upgrade, this is how much your trip is going to cost.
Gotcha.
It's like, it's super cool.
That's awesome.
So I'm actually, it's so funny, this one popped up. This one's $1,200 for 8 nights, and it goes to the Arenal Volcano, Monteverde, and Guanacaste. So it's